All right, bro, welcome back to another video. This is DDG Trynna Link. Gonna get straight into it. Oh shit. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a really big fan of DDG, but he does make good music. I will admit, like although he's like he has some controversy around him right now. The one thing I will always admit is he makes good music. I, for one, quite frankly, enjoy his music. You know what I mean? Like, I like his music. He's a good artist to me. You know, there's people that disagree, but I personally think DDG is really good at music and making music. You know, so.
If I pull up, she know that we doing something. She keep touching on me, so I know she want it. That little purse that I bought her ain't cost me nothing. She been fucking me good, so I took her shopping. She got panties on, but she be sleeping topless. Keep it interesting, baby, I got some options. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Bro, this shit's so fucking tough, bro. Like, I don't think people understand, bro. This thing of DDG is like, bro, this thing of DDG is a fucking genius, bro. He's smart as fuck, bro. And I don't mean to glaze, but this thing is smart as fuck, bro. In terms of like this, how he orchestrates this music shit, bro. Like, this thing is smart as fuck, bro. Like, this shit is a banger, bro. This shit is tough as fuck already, bro. Like, this shit is gonna go viral, bro. This is gonna be a hit. I guarantee you, bro. Like,
this is a banger, as the kids say.
This shit's so hard, bro. And like, I like the pace. You know what I mean? I like it's calm. You know what I mean? It's chill. It's like laid back. It's catchy as fuck. The counting to seven. That shit is like, bro, man. If I pull up, she knows we doing something. Hell yeah, bro. You know what I'm saying? Bro, like, when you pull up, bro, you gotta be locked in, bro. None of these games, none of these trying to get to... No, bitch, you know what we doing. You know what I mean? We're gonna get straight to it.
Much time, just getting straight to it.
You feel me?
That little purse that I bought her ain't cost me nothing.
I mean, you gotta flex on these niggas, you know what I mean? The little purse I bought her didn't cost me nothing, bro. Niggas just got it like that, you know what I mean? Shit.
She been fucking me good, so I took a shot, but she got panties on, but she be sleeping topless. Keep it interesting, baby, I got...
I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. I you know what? Let's not even get into that, because shit.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hoes trying to link. Okay, come on, baby, let's go get a drink. Pick your brain, wanna know how you think. Brand new lashes, I like when you blink. Shorty tatty, she covered in ink. I be falling in.
Bro, oh my god, this shit's so fucking hard, bro. This shit's so fucking hard. Hold on, let's go back here. This shit is so fucking hard.
Something. She keep touching on me, so I know she want it. That little purse that I bought her ain't cost me nothing. She been fucking me good, so I took a shot. But she got panties on, but she be sleeping topless. Keep it interesting, baby, I got some options.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hoes trying to link. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 hoes trying to link.
Fuck. Come on, baby, let's go get a drink. Pick your brain, wanna know how you think. Brand new lashes, I like when you blink. Shorty tatty, she covered.
Brand new lashes, I like the way you blink. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I have a big, like, I'm not gonna say fetish, because it's not a fucking fetish, bitch. The fuck? But I like when girls, like, wear mascara and they have the long lashes. I love that shit, bro. Like, because, like, I have, like, devious thoughts. You know what I mean? Shit.
I be falling in love with the freaks. Make it wetter, I like when you leap.
I be falling in love with the freaks, bro. Oh my, I don't think people understand, bro. Like, and the thing is, like, if you want a freak, bro, like, that's low key. That's a lot of people don't know this, but it's crazy, because I'm a virgin and I know this. But when you fuck with, like, Latinos, bro, or like Mexicans, bro, biggest freaks there ever was, bro. I promise you, bro. I'm a virgin and I know this shit, bro. Trust me, bro. They're low key, but they're freaks.
It It get messy whenever I eat. When I fuck, I be rubbing her feet. Okay. When I fuck, I be gripping her nipple. Whenever she ride it, I sit up and nibble. Okay. In her stomach, she know I ain't little. I rub on that coochie, they clean in the middle.
Oh my god, what the fuck? This shit is so fucking tough, bro. She knows I ain't little.
Nipple whenever she ride it, I sit gripping her nipple. Whenever she ride it, I sit up and nipple. Okay. In her stomach, she know I ain't little.
In her stomach, I know she ain't little, bro. What? What? In her stomach, she knows I ain't little, nigga. What the fuck? Bro, this thing is DDG talking about is he saying he's Congolese? Cause shit, bro. I mean, if you're Congolese, bro, nigga, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? You're winning in life. If you're Congolese, I promise you that, nigga. What? In her stomach, she knows I ain't little. Man. And the thing is, a lot of people out there would never, ever, ever know how that feels. Shit.
I rub on that coochie, they clean in the middle. I be solving orgasms like riddles. I'm killing that pussy, she need a hospital. In Miami, I'm still...
Yes. I'm killing that motherfucker, she needs a hospital. Bro, oh my god.
And in Brickle, the SLS building, same color as Skittles. Come and see me, you know where I'm at. Let me know when you get in the lobby. I be fucking on so many women, this shit really nothing, it feel like a hobby. I be fucking on so many women, most of them got niggas, ain't catching no feelings. Should a nigga be cheating and creeping, and he broke her heart and she need me to heal it. If I pull up, she know that we doing something. She keep touching on me, so I know she want it. That little purse that I bought her ain't cost me nothing.
I got one. Oh, fuck. I think I was going to say the punchline or the chorus.
I took a shot, but she got panties on, but she be sleeping top. Keep it interesting, baby. I got some options.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hoes.
Nigga.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 hoes.
Fuck, bro. I keep missing it, bro. Hold on. I don't want to miss it, bro. Hold on.
She been fucking me. So I took a shot, but she got panties on, but she be sleeping top. Keep it interesting, baby, I got some options.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hoes tryna link, yeah. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hoes tryna link.
Nigga, what?
Okay, you ain't gotta worry about now when you hanging out with me, cause you know I got the pole on me. Got a small DM when I slide in the IG, last girl had told on me. Niggas too young, I'm just chillin', I'm just tryin' to have fun till my shorty don't fall on me. I don't need a crib unless I got the RMI, got the AP rose gold on me. When I pull up so she knowin' what time it is. Beat it up, I'm surprised I ain't got a kid. I put this stick in the box like I...
Beat it up, I'm not surprised I ain't got a kid, bro. What?
So she knowin' what time it is. Beat it up, I'm surprised I ain't got a kid. I put this...
No, but he does have a kid, though. DDG has a kid. He posted it, like, a long time ago, bro. He has like a daughter or something, I think.
I like I'm ratty rich. I like intimate sex, so we got a kiss. I got a mom, they be calling me Mr.
I like intimate sex, so we got a kiss. Hell yeah.
Bitches.
Wait, what? Something about Mr. Beast?
Mom, they be calling me Mr. Bitches.
Oh, Mr. Bitches. Oh.
I like I'm ratty rich. I like intimate sex, so we got a kiss. I got a mom, they be calling me Mr. Bitches.
They be calling me Mr. Bitches. I like that.
Van Cleef LV mix it with the Christian. I got
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hoes tryna link. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hoes tryna link.
Oh my god.
Bro, that's so fucking hard, bro. It's so fucking catchy, bro. Hold on. Oh my god, bro. I'm telling you, bro, this shit's gonna go fucking crazy, bro.
I put this stick in the box like I'm ratty rich. I like intimate sex, so we got a kiss. I got a mom, they be calling me Mr. Bitches.
Bro, this part, I want you to, you know what I mean? Sing it with me, bro. Ready?
Van Cleef LV mix it with the Christian. I got
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hoes on the link. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hoes on the link.
Nigga, what? Bro, come on, bro. You can't tell me that shit is not hard as fuck, nigga. You can't tell me that's not hard, bro. Bro, no matter if you don't like this nigga or not, bro, but this shit is hard as fuck, bro. Hold on, let's run it up one more time, bro. I'm sorry, bro. This shit is catchy as fuck, bro. I love it.
Oh, 5, 6, 7 with the Christian. I got
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hoes tryna link.
Nigga.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hoes tryna link.
Nigga,
What?
Okay.
Oh my, this shit's so fucking hard, bro. God damn, bro.
Nah, this shit is hard as fuck. This shit is hard as fuck, nigga. What? This shit is so fucking hard. Let's hear it one more time, bro.
Gold on me when I pull up, so she knowin' what time it is. Beat it up, I'm surprised I ain't got a kid. I put this stick in the box like I'm Roddy Rich. I like intimate sex, so we got a kiss. I got them all, they be calling me Mr. Bitches.
I got one. Oh, shit.
Mix it with the Christian.
I got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight hoes on the link. I got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight hoes on the link.
Okay,
fuck. Nah, this shit is tough. This shit is tough, bro. I think this is one of his best songs, bro. In my opinion, I think this is one of the best songs he ever put out, bro. And this is like this is a song to fuck. This is a fucking song. You know what I mean? Like, cause this is all he's like rapping or singing about is fucking. You know what I mean? And I'm here for it. I'm here for it, bro. You know what I mean? That this is by far one of my favorite songs from DDG. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Fuck. This shit is so tough, bro.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, hoes on the link. I got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, hoes on the link.
Fuck, bro.
Bro, what the fuck, bro?
But with all that being said, bro, that's going to conclude my reaction, bro. If you enjoy the video, bro, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And also, bro, I also want to say I appreciate you for, you know, always coming and supporting my channel and watching the videos, bro. And if you're ever going through something and you need, like, someone to talk to or you need help with anything, bro, feel free to reach out to me, bro. And till next time, my boy.